Emmerdale and Coronation Street star Hayley Tamaden has taken to social media to reveal that she's been in hospital all weekend. The actress, 45, who was best known for her role as Delilah Dingle in Emmerdale, revealed her hospital stay on Instagram as she posted photos of herself on an IV drip. Hayley took to her Instagram stories with the caption, "Not the greatest of weekends." The soap star, who also starred as Andrea Beckett in Coronation Street, was seen hooked up to the drip as she lay in the hospital bed. The actress has yet to reveal the circumstances behind her hospital stay. The much-loved Emmerdale actress made her debut back on the ITV soap back in 2005. She played Delilah Dingle for 2 years before her character was ultimately written out of Emmerdale in 2007. Following the end of her time on Emmerdale, Hayley broadened her reality TV horizons when she competed on Dancing on Ice in 2010. After showing off her impressive skills alongside professional partner, Daniel Whiston, the soap star went on to be grand winner of Dancing on Ice that year. Earlier this year, Hayley announced that she's parted ways from fiancé Adrian, who she shares her son with. And the soap star let her fans know that she's now experiencing life as a single mom as she celebrated her first Mother's Day without the father of her child back in March. The actress quickly got engaged to estate agent Beau Adrian within weeks of announcing her pregnancy in 2019. Taking to Instagram, Hayley shared a picture of herself and her little boy Jasper with her 54K followers. Although she talked about how her life had been turned upside down, the two happily smiling in the post. She captioned the image, "Happy Mother's Day. Red heart emoji, I've not posted in a long time, but I thought today was a good time to tell you all, before you hear about it or see it elsewhere. This Mother's Day is different for me, as I'm now a single mom. Mine and Jasper's life has been turned upside down over the past few months. But I realized the best thing to come out of this is Jasper. For he is all I need, and all I've ever wanted. He makes me so happy." The Mirror has reached out to Hayley's representatives for comment.